Hey guys, I have something serious to talk about. So on our MCMMO server, well, let me just show you. This is Jake's new castle that he's working on. We got griefed. We got griefed pretty badly. I've already repaired the house, but yeah, you can see that they broke it, and this water wasn't here before. I just put it down. They destroyed our library, took all our lapis. Any chests or furnaces or anything that was locked was fine, but anything unlocked was destroyed or otherwise gotten rid of, including our cow spawner back here. Now, when the hackers actually got on, as many experienced people with Minecraft hacking may know, there's a difference between a Minecraft hacker and an actual hacker. So a Minecraft hacker can easily just go on the internet, get a hack client, and just frickin' slap it into its versions file, and boom, you're hacking. You can frickin' fly, you have combat hacks. So I thought that's what they were doing. I thought that they were just some idiots, because when I was talking to them, they seemed very unintelligent. And pretty much, when they started trash-talking all of us, and I got pretty pissed off, and I started trash-talking to them, because, well, I'm a terrible person, and I freaking do stuff like that. So I was showing them up, dude. Like, I was pissing them off, and freaking using freaking logic that they could just not deny about how stupid they were and how much dicks they were. So they ended up getting really, really pissed off, and they actually got a hold of my IP address. Now, the thing about IP addresses is that's the thing. When you log onto a server in gaming, if you go onto a website, your IP address is what, you know, kind of defines that it's you. It's what you use to join a server or a website or whatever. And pretty much what he did was he got a hold of our IP somehow. I don't know how, but he got a hold of our IP, and they shut off our internet. They completely shut it off, and they blocked us out from everything. And I had no clue that they were real hackers. They seemed like a bunch of idiots. And so if I just kept my stupid mouth shut, it would have been completely avoided. Now you might be wondering, why weren't they just banned the second that they noticed? Well, no admins or the owner was on. My brother was on, but he's just a mod. He doesn't have access to the ban command. So pretty much we were screwed. We had to deal with them. And in the meantime, I was trying to make them feel bad about themselves because they're dicks. So that's why I was trash-talking them. And I wasn't exactly trash-talking them. I was just using logic to show why they were stupid. So my parents, when they shut off our internet, that included my parents. And my parents got very angry with me. And actually, they've now tightened up when I can and can't be on the computer. They've tightened up what I can and can't post on their channel. They've pretty much completely, they got really pissed off at me, and we got into a big old fight. So pretty much this video is just telling you that my posts won't be as often as they usually are, because, well, it's just my parents are really pissed off at me, so they don't want me freaking on the internet because I almost got our internet hacked. Well, I did get our internet hacked. Well, the thing is about the IP changes pretty often, so they got our IP once and now our internet's back up. That's how I'm posting this video, but my parents don't understand that. They don't understand that hacking our IP isn't that big of a deal. They think that I put all of our banking stuff that we do on our computers and everything in danger when really I didn't. But they're too closed-minded to understand that. And I'm not bashing on them or anything. I understand why they were pretty angry. But they wouldn't hear me out, so they're pretty set on the situation that I'm not going to be able to get on as much, and I'm not sure how often I'm going to be posting from now on, but I just kind of wanted to give you guys a heads up. I might be able to post, like, I don't know how much right now, but whenever I can, I will post. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to post at all over the school year. Vince might have to take over the channel for that. But, yeah, I just wanted to give you guys a quick heads up. I feel completely responsible for the server being griefed. We're still trying to get a hold... This all happened yesterday. We're still trying to get a hold of the owner or someone that can ban them. Because they actually griefed us twice now. They got back on the server between now and then and griefed us again because I did repair my freaking house. And those bookshelves you see I remade. So they came on and griefed us again. And I just hope I can get a hold of the owner or an admin so this can stop. And I'm going to see how often I can post. So I've kind of been rambling on. I'm so sorry, guys. I don't know if you guys look forward to my posts. I really doubt anyone really does. But just in case, you never know. I guess just know. So like, comment, subscribe. Other than that, later, motherfuckers. Agree, there's no need.